What is up, you guys? It's your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're doing another episode of LSPDFR. Today we're gonna be playing as a police bike officer. That is right, we're gonna be doing a police bike officer. Our highway patrol, I guess you could say, but we're not gonna be doing a sheriff one, we're gonna be doing a police officer one. But how has your guys' day been? How you guys been? Forgot what I was gonna do. Alright, but anyway, we're gonna go ahead and place some radars down here. Try to catch some speeders. So we're gonna place one right here in the middle. Go ahead and place that one. Alright, we're gonna have to change up to Imperial. Gotta put the speed limit to 70. Oops, didn't mean to kick it, but alright, there we go. And we're gonna see if we can catch any speeders. Hopefully we can. Pretty sure this. I think this is pretty good. Oh, that car almost got lucky. I mean, that car got lucky. Yeah, these cars are getting lucky. I don't even know the speed limit. I think the speed limit is actually 60. I'm not sure. If it is, I'm gonna switch it to 65. I don't know why they're slowing down. I guess they see us. That's why they're slowing down. Oh, you got lucky, man. Oh, shoot. We got a speeder. Nope, too late. Yeah, he stopped at the wrong time, dude. Go ahead and pull this guy over. Yeah, but he's tailgating the mess out of that car.
Fucking hell.
They almost ground the mess out of us. Let's go ahead and approach this lady. That was a grandma too. Closed alcohol container and console. Driver seems nervous. I wonder why she's nervous. Alright. Hello, miss. Do you know I pulled you over today? No, I should say, hi, how are you today? Alright, I'm good. Thanks for asking. Oh, you know I pulled you over today, miss? Well, back there, you're going past over the speed limit by 76. So, do you mind if I see some register? I mean, your license, please. Thank you. First, let me ask you a couple questions before we get your ID, miss. Do you have anything? Depends, I guess. Alright. Have you been drinking recently? No. Alright. You taking any drugs? No. Alright, you don't want me to search your vehicle. Alright, let me get your ID,
yep,
please. Alright, you just sit tight right quick. Check it. Check it out. I don't know. Can I check it out on you, please? Let me see. Oh, actually, I can. Oh, awesome. Alright, go ahead and log in. Alright, check our database. Alright, everything's valid. She's 45 years old. Huh, interesting. Let's check her database of her vehicle. Vehicle seems to be checked out fine, fine, fine. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call a K9 unit though, since I think she has drugs in the vehicle. I guess it must not worth pushing out. Interesting. Anywho. Shoot, let me see. Let me see, how am I gonna do this? Alright, yep. Dispatch, I need a K9 to my location. That is correct, though. Why are we leaning like that? Alright, so we're getting a dispatch to send us a K9 unit. Because I'm pretty sure she has something illegal in her vehicle. Oh, what the heck? Ah, really, dude? What is your problem? Get out. Shoot. Shoot. What the heck, man? That dude just slammed the mess. Aw, you lucky, man. Like, what the heck? What is his problem? Just smacked the mess out of us. Alright, how far is this K9 unit? Shoot. Aw, dang. It's gonna be a little while. Let me fix my vehicle. Oh, where's she going? No, I didn't mean to cancel it. Oh, shoot, she's running out.
Right,
she's trying to run.
Copy dispatch, Adam Warren.
Get some backup to stop her.
We copy you. On standby.
Alright, trap her in. Alright, so she, oh, never mind. Shoot. Oh, you're good. Oh, got her. Come on, why would you go for her, man? Shoot.
Oh,
shoot, you just let it go, man. Come on. I actually want everybody to drive safe. Since we're out on the highway. Alright, I'm gonna take primary. I'm on a bike, so I'll be faster to keep up with her. Ooh, and she crashed. Okay, lady. Okay, grandma. Shoot. I thought she's gonna jump the ramp. Oh, she got stuck. Never mind. Shoot. So much for playing it safe, guys. Dang, she's just cutting in and out of traffic. Oh, dang. Come on, guys. Alright, don't hit me, please. Don't hit me. Play it safe, right? Don't hit me. I'm gonna get on the side, so there's no reason for you to hit me. Come on, guys, you can't get here. Look, it's mad traffic. You can go in for now. You're only playing it safe because there's a whole bunch of vehicles around here. Alright, our officers didn't even try to catch up. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Let's call some stairs of choice. Oh, so much for playing safe. Oh, dang, they almost took me off the road. Oh, she's turning around. She's stuck. Yeah, she's stuck. Get her out the vehicle. Dang, don't run up on top of her. Dang. Alright, I got her. Dang, y'all just hitting officers and stuff. Oh, that's the K-9 unit. He's pretty late. Alright, let me get this guy out of the vehicle, man. Get out, man. Get out. Oh, shoot. Knocked my helmet off, too. We can't get her because of this guy. Don't know how to drive. Let's see if I can take this dude out of the vehicle. Oh, where do you think you're going? They can't even get her out of the vehicle because of this dude. Oh my gosh. Get in there! I'm gonna move this vehicle. Shoot! Oh no! No! Don't back up, don't back up, don't back up, thank you. Move this vehicle out of the way. Hey, you're going out. Let's do this. Come on, Chips. Time to bite some. What the heck? What is that up top? I don't even know what that is. Alright, they got her. Good. Alright. Go ahead and search her. Go, she have fun with that paperwork. I'm leaving. This sucks. Perfect. Let me go ahead and call a tow truck though before I get this vehicle. Damn. All the way from the tow truck, I'm gonna search it. Andale! I've only like got a face to face with Anton de Nior. See if we find anything in here. What's this? Oh shoot. Let me put down the traffic. Mind so much for searching me. Alright, I don't know what we're doing. I think we're glitched right now. What the hell? Yeah, I think we're glitched. That's right. You respect the law. Yep, we're glitched. Shoot. That sucks. Let me see. remove all of it and traffic speed.
No! No fucking way!
Yeah, we're still stuck. Oh my gosh, we're still stuck.
Enough of this!
Come on, man. Stop the search. I can't even stop the search. Alright, there we go. Finally. Finally. Finally, he gets to it. Shoot. Alright, so we found a human skull. Oh my. Human skull. Yeah. Really?
Son of a bitch.
I know, right? Now, let's move this cop car out of the way. Actually, we should probably tow it. Go ahead and drive it. Since they took our police bike. Well, I'm gonna put it in the middle, I guess. I don't know what happened to our police bike. But yeah, we'll go ahead and tow it. And it's towed also. And there is a touch of breaker too. Alright, so the toucher's gonna pick this up. I think our motorcycle is back there. Oh yeah, so our motorcycle is back there. Go ahead and go back to our motorcycle. Look at them buns though, guys. Look at my buns. Alright, there's no way our motorcycle's that far back. Yeah, that's not even, nope. So I guess we're gonna have to spawn one. So I'm pretty sure our motorcycle's not that far back. Alright, there we go. Oops, got on the wrong helmet. I guess we're gonna go with no helmets because I don't know how. Oh yeah, I know how to get it. Never mind. That, do that. Boom. Boom. Now I got the helmet. Hey, you better wait. That's a pretty good bust. I gotta find a new spot to put a radar at though. I guess we could put a radar. I don't think this is a good spot. I don't think that's a good spot. So yeah. It should be driving like what, 35 right there though. Alrighty then. Let's see where this highway takes us. I guess we can go right here. Yeah, we can park right here. This would be a perfect spot. Alright, get one out, place one. Added it. Oops. Alright, now we just wait. See if we spot any. I swear these cars are look like they're going fast, but they're really not. They look like they're going fast, but I guess they're not. Let's put another one in front just in case. So far, we haven't seen any cars speeding. That's pretty good, guys. Might be because I put the radar too high. Sick, look. Look at that. That car lucky. These cars look like they're going fast, but I guess they're not. Maybe the speed limit is 60. That's probably why. I don't know where the speed thing is at, so. Oh, that car. Oh, yep. I knew it. The car is speeding. Alright, let's go pull this guy over.
Attention all units. We have a person stealing a car in La Puerta.
Let's go ahead and light him up. Alright, that's not a good spot. So. Oh, really? Alright, let me go ahead and arrest this guy too. I'm gonna arrest this guy for ramming in the back of my vehicle. Don't run. Down. Alright. Oh, there's a tow truck right there too. I'm gonna call that tow truck for you. Vehicle. Alright, go ahead and arrest this guy. Oops. Go ahead and arrest this guy. Gonna hit the back of our vehicle. I don't appreciate
backup
that.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call tow truck.
Lock 4 Death Freeway.
Copy that, dispatcher.
Roger.
Hey!
Alright, thank you, officer, for taking it for me.
I guess you won't really be making much impact.
Alright,
let's
interact with this guy. Alright, inside looks old. Driver pretty much calm. Good, that's glad to hear. Hello, sir, how are you today? You know, I pulled you over, man. Oh, well, you're speeding back there, so yeah. You mind if I see some ID?
Yep, Kifla.
Alright, Jack Edwards, you just sit tight. Alright, Jack Edwards has a valid license, no active warrants, age 56. Let's check his, Oh, wait, no, we don't need backup. Vehicle database, check his vehicle out. Alright, so everything checks out pretty good. Yeah, so it's pretty good. We're just gonna get him a citation, I guess. Alright, man, here's your license back. Let's go ahead and write your ticket for speeding. Alright, here you go. Write your ticket, man. Alright, you cars know you can go around, right? I guess not. Alright, man, yeah, next time just follow the speed limit, okay? Nice day. Hey, let's go back to our speed radar. Somebody pumped tires. Forgot to let them know we're available for calls. Oh, somebody's speeding. Who was that? Oh, we just see speeding. We saw somebody speeding. I don't know who though. Yeah, they know better speed. I'll pull a cop over two for speeding. Unless he's in a pursuit, then he's good. I'll pull a tow truck over two. Oh, why y'all stopping? I just saw a cop. Want to stop. Yeah, see, they slamming on their brakes because they see a cop. They didn't see a cop, then they wouldn't have broke. Let's also change the color. I want to see if we can change the color of our vehicle. Alright, vehicle options. Vehicle color menu. Classic black. Oh, yes. I guess not, because you can't really see the color. I still gotta stick with white then. I can't stick. Oh!
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a driver under the influence in La Porta.
I'll just go with that color. That car got lucky though. Alright, so driver under influence, you can't do anything about that really. That one car got lucky. I was in the color menu and I saw. Oh, you got lucky too, man. You just made it, barely. Alright, huh. These cars are getting lucky, man. Lucky I'm not paying attention. But now I'm paying attention. I'm watching you guys like a hawk. Let me find out. Y'all trying to speed in my roads. Alright, that car looked kind of fast. You got lucky, man. Whoa, yes. Oh, yes, we got a speed. Whoa, we got two speeders. Yeah, I pulled the first guy since we saw him first. Yeah, we saw this guy first, so we're gonna pull him over first. Okay. This isn't really a good spot. So let's go ahead and mimic you right quick. Yeah, let's go ahead into a different spot. That's not really a good spot, so yeah, we're not gonna go right there. Come on, come on. Alright, this is a good spot right here. Come on, there you go. Yeah, right here. Oh, alright. A little bit more. Alright, now you should be good. Oh, wait, no. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait. I think we're supposed to do a plate check before we actually go up to him, so let's do that first.
Target license plate 2-1 Edward Lincoln Nora 3.
Alright, everything checks out.
Six, yeah,
so
no, 1099.
Alright, so them scales known for weighing drugs. What? Driver seems angry. Whoa, what the heck? Let me slow down traffic since these guys like to drive fast around me. Alright, hello mister, you know I pulled you over today? I pulled you over because you were speeding back there, so yeah, you mind if I see some ID, please?
Yep, Kiflon.
Alright, Ashley Hunter, just sit tight. Alright, so Ashley Hunter, she's 40 years old, has a valid license. Alright, good, good. And let's see, let's check her vehicle out. Alright, her vehicle is valid, no active warrants. Insurance valid, registration is valid. Alright, it's pretty good. Pretty good, Ashley. Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, we're just gonna give her a ticket then. Alright, here you go, Ashley. We're gonna go ahead and give you a ticket for your speeding. Everything checked out, so you're pretty good on that. Next time, we need you to watch the speed limit and make sure you're actually following the rules. Next time, I won't be so kind. I might make your fine higher. But since you've never been pulled over, wait, I'm not sure. I don't even think it says she's been pulled over, so whatever. And you were nice about it, so. Alright.
I'll miss you. Have a nice day.
Alright, go ahead and remove the... Alright. Go ahead and turn around to try to get to our speed radars. What's up with that guy? Yeah, something's fishy about him. Let's try to pick him up too. Dang. Yeah, something's wrong with this guy, I can tell. Shoot. Yeah. Oh, what the heck, truck? Alright, don't stop right now. Oh man, I knew something was wrong.
On a Lockport accessory
way. And he's going 75 too right now.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll find those animals.
Come on, dude.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
There, we got two bikers, so. Why would you use a turn signal if you're being chased?
Attention all units. We have the carjacking in Los Santos International Airport.
Alright, this dude's not pulling over. We also want to be safe since we're on the highway. This guy stays in his blinkers though.
They give him credit for that.
Now he wants to follow the rules, huh? Traffic laws. Come on, back up, man. What are they doing, man? Oh, that truck flipped over. Alright, this should give us officers a good time to catch up. Yeah, this is the perfect time for them to catch up. Yeah, he's stuck. Got the vehicle, dude. Down on the ground. Alright, okay, I don't know why that is. Down on the ground, man. Down. Sure ain't going to jail.
Gonna hunt you down.
Alright, when y'all take him for me?
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest on Elysian Fields Freeway.
Out of
Roger.
Hopefully we don't find nothing. Alright, so we found several rounds of ammunition, a baseball bat. Wow, come on, Fred. What you got these items for? Go to call a tow truck. Actually, let's go ahead and make the traffic slow down. That way we can get a tow truck here. Alright, tow truck right here. I see your tow truck. Clear the roads then, so our truck's already here. I want to see where the tow truck actually goes, so. Oh, wait, let me let the tow truck go. Oh.
We stop traffic so the tow truck can go.
Alright, go ahead and back up, man. Go ahead. Whatever. Alright, you guys, gonna go ahead and end this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Also, comment down below and see if you have any tips or guides for me. But I'll catch you guys later. I'm mad tired, too. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later.